Yo, what's good everybody? Back at it again. I'm early today. I got out of work today like at 11 something, home by 12:30 or earlier, so I'm happy. Already napped. Everything's good today. Alright. Cremo. Spice and black vanilla. I did a video on this back in November. I just rewatched it and it's like 50 seconds. So I gave it away drunk a couple of weeks ago. I only wore it like twice, so. Time to refresh myself, refresh my memory. Tried a couple of other ones. I like the one that's silver water and birch, I think. Reminds me of silver mountain water from Crete. That was cool. Nice little packaging. I think on Amazon with a coupon that I got, I think I paid like $17. No joke. Might keep the box. I remember it reminded me of Spice Bomb, that it died down to like a vanilla scented kind of candle. Let's see if it's still like that. Let's go. Oh my god. That's nice. Oh wow, how could I have given this away? It's like a creamier Spice Bomb, like Spice Bomb with extra vanilla. I don't even know how to explain this. I can't even say watered down Spice Bomb because it doesn't sound good, but it's like a watered down Spice Bomb with something else in it. I actually think I like it more than Spice Bomb, at least the opening, because I know it doesn't stay like this. I gotta keep hitting it, man. I think that's enough. Oh, I know y'all don't like to hear it. People frown upon it. Blind buy it. Everybody can wear it. Spice and black vanilla cremo. I think it's my favorite cremo. Don't hesitate, man. And if y'all don't like it, somebody else will buy it for you. You could buy it for $17, $18 and resell it for like $35. Guarantee you they'll buy it. Some people can't even get it where they're at. So I think it's nice to have. Peace out, everybody.